Friday before was pretty good. We just we had a couple of days off, but not really actually days off. We actually been installing, but I think overall the focus has been pretty good because we've been basically starting back from zero, from ground, and working our way back up as far as technical stuff.
What you guys did in the regular season with that comeback and the time off, does it help drive you? Okay, we want to finish this thing the right way, the way it's going now. I mean, it was such a good win.
Yeah, actually, yeah. For the older guys and the younger guys, like the whole team, everybody wants to finish this thing, finish it better than the way we started. Go out with a bang, and for next season, those guys can come in and have something to build off of.
Let's see what their defense.
Oh, the defense, they're a pretty good group of guys. They run to the ball, they're pretty physical up front. You know, it's going to be a good game.
What's been the difference with the line? Is it just maturity? Is it just getting game experience before it?
Yeah. Everybody's played a lot. As you can see, like, we had multiple starts. And I think overall, we just matured as the season went on. And everybody has a lot of games under their belt now and a lot of reps. And you just get better as the game goes.
How, for you, it was kind of you were in there and then you're out. How satisfying has the last 6 weeks been, I guess, for you to be able to get back in there and maybe able to do some stuff for your team?
Oh, it's been great. Because I like to compete. I like to play football. So it's overall, everything's been pretty good.
About the bowl experience, you've been through a few. I guess before this year, what's been your most memorable thing, and what do you expect to get out of this week?
Just having fun and experiencing. We're one of many teams that are playing in the bowl, and a lot of people don't get this opportunity. So you don't take anything for granted. Just have fun.
What do you expect from the fans?
I expect them to feel like home.
Yeah. I mean, do you feel that? I mean, they've been like that.
Yeah. Because it's so close, I expect them to feel like a home game.
Something about Nashville? Have you ever spent much time here, been here?
No, actually, I've never been here except for driving home. That's about it. I've never actually stayed here. I usually drive straight through.
Dancer said he's looking forward to the hockey game. Have you ever been to a hockey game?
The Thrashers, a long time ago, before they left Atlanta. That was about it. A long time.